Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? Roller 88 coming at you live and in the flesh and in the Holy Spirit. I wanted to make this video so I could say, if you don't have a voice unless you're getting paid for it, then you don't have a voice. If you're in someone's pocket, if someone's paying you to speak, if you are part of an agenda, if you are pushing an agenda, if you are, if you're basically getting paid to be a talking head, you don't have your own voice. You belong to a corporation, which, when you break down the verbiage of corporation, you see in the beginning of corporation it says corpse, corp, which is short for corpse, which means it's dead. At least like with factories, they're making things, but a corporation, that's at the peak. That's when it's just mammon, it's just false gods, and it's just death. So, are you a voice in the wilderness, or are you a bought and paid for corpse Brit spokesman? Think about it. And if you are a corpse Brit spokesperson, you might want to rethink your life. It's like, I used to watch Star Wars a lot, and it's like, you don't want to offer me cancer sticks. You want to go home and rethink your life. And that's exactly what you need to do. And yeah. Don't become transsexual, maybe. Mean, I can't stop people from doing what they want. Do as thou wilt, right? Or you could repent and find Jesus, but I think I know where this world is headed. All right. Love you guys. Have a happy new year. 2019 is right around the corner. Take care of yourselves. Bye.